guys, I am in a different area. I'm vlogging off my phone. I said I was gonna bring my camera on this trip, but y'all, it's so hard and I still don't know how to use it. But I am in, not gonna tell you, but you gotta keep watching this video to find out where I am. This is day 3 and I have not did my intro video yet, but here it is, guys. I am going to continue to vlog every day on my trip. And like I said, I'm going to continue to drop bangers for you guys the rest of 2022. So be looking out, okay? I am going, I'm back. I got here Thursday and today is Saturday. We have been enjoying ourselves day by day. This is day Saturday, so see my outfit. I'm trying to do, see full body, purse, and yeah. So, you guys see this video. It is going to drop sometime next week when I'm back in the city. So, keep watching this video to find out where I am. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to this video. Thanks for joining the fam. If you have not, thanks for joining the fam. If you're about to join the fam, and yeah, stay tuned to see where I am. Y'all, it's 7:25 and I'm normally doing this sleep. I'm waking everybody up. Go follow these people. Like, look at all this art. Name is right here.
The world through grateful eyes.
Oh guys, you already know what it is. I am back and it is day 4. I am outside once again. Y'all think I'm in Florida? Maybe. Let's see though. So I am back once again. Day 4, like I said, and we are about to get out. As you see, it's day 4, so I have an outfit change. Let's get into it. Sandals. Okay. So now, let's talk. We are going to a water park today and your girl is ready. I mean, it's not like really, I mean, it's not really a water park, but, ooh, the sun. Okay, this is better. It's not like a water park, but it's like a lagoon type vibe, but hey, we'll see when we get there. See you.
Thank you. Y'all, this food is about to be so good. Just get into it.
Y'all, I'm about to order me some ice cream. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but the line is super long. It's wrapping around. And you have to come all the way over here to pay. So I'll be back when I get my ice on me. You know, I gotta get that purple waffle cone. But just wait on it. I'm gonna show y'all the after. I'ma just come back because the line's not moving so I can show y'all what I'm eating. Hi, can I get the lavender cone? And I want this five cookie butter. And
can I get one scoop of the chocolate brownie and
how many scoops do I get? Okay. And let's do the cereal milk Oreo. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna just come back because they don't too much. Y'all, comment down below. What flavor would y'all get in y'all? I know I'm getting a waffle cone for sure. But they have so many toppings and flavors. Can y'all see the flavors? I think you can. Hold on. Pick your topping. Okay, get into it again. Y'all, I'm loving Houston, okay?
So y'all, let's get into this rooftop view.
When I tell y'all Houston has everything, I mean, we have rooftops too, but it's just a different view. I'm gonna go to the other side because this is like really nothing, but it's real nice, y'all. Y'all see that? I'm even closer to the buildings. There's a lot going on up here. Okay, I'm gonna come back when I get across this park thing and get to the other side. Look at that. Do y'all see that lovely art down there?
And they have a bar over there.
I could do this every day. I really could. Can somebody buy me some of this? Y'all see this? This is so pretty. I can't even say the name of it. I'm not even gonna try, y'all. It is so pretty and nice. Look at these. Everything is so pretty, don't it? Do not mind if I do. Yeah, I've been looking for my baby some shoes since I got here. And this is the fourth day and I still have not found anything. They don't have anything, but I'm walking into Foot Locker. Excuse me, thank you. So I'll be back. What's up, guys? I'm back and we made it back to the house. It is our last night here in Houston. As you see, I have a special guest tonight and it's Deidre.
Hi.
So we came on this trip. I don't know if I should say where we are as of yet, because if you watch the entire video you'll know where we are.
Yep.
But yeah, it's our last night here and we were the only moms on the trip, so you know what we had to do. We had to spoil the kids, you know. So we got to show y'all what we got them. So they're just gonna start and then I'm gonna show you what I got my baby. We both have only one child and they're both a boy. And guess what?
Okay,
get into it. And guess what? It's another boy. Okay. So she about to go first and then I'm gonna show the tools. Okay, we got this. These little dinosaurs. Well, little animals. Got this. Then we got another one. Okay. Then we got him some little bath drops.
Y'all, I love those. My baby got these at home.
Bubble bath. Then some PJs. With a new backpack.
Come on, Nike.
This is not a sponsored video by Nike or anybody else. Okay, let's just put that out there.
And got him some shoes, and they light up on
the. My baby got those. Just bought them.
And one more purse. Okay.
We gonna show y'all at the end, y'all. We got them. The thing we got them in these boxes, we gonna zoom in on it. Y'all okay. Ain't ready for that, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess it's my turn, right?
Yep, it's your turn.
Okay. So, boom. I know we got these at home, but I mean, we were looking for our kids a pair of shoes out here, and it was the best we was gonna get. Every place has different things, and a lot of people didn't have his shoe size. My baby, his feet is big. So on to the next bubble bath. Couldn't pass it up. It was like $3.
Yep.
$3. Took my baby to see the new Spider-Man movie, and guess what? he's Spider-Man. Okay, he won't stop climbing on my furniture, climbing on anything, my chairs, my bed, my. Okay, it don't even matter. But I couldn't pass this up. Let me see. You gotta. Okay, you see the eyes? You see that? Okay. Oh, you don't say no when you see him in it. I'm not gonna pass these up either. Okay.
With the charms.
And look, I got the charms. He loves Spider-Man, basketball, football, school bus, and Paw Patrol, most of all. Y'all know, if you know, you know. If you know me, you know my baby loves Paw Patrol. Couldn't pass up these shirts. Baseball. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I had some food in the oven. My food that I had earlier, I warmed it back up, so. The timer went off. I lost my phone. I told you I left my camera at home. But you don't see Delch anymore. You know, she's with the child, so she's beside me laying down. But back to it. Okay. It's cute. My baby likes motorcycles. And then, just like that, but better looking. And yeah, that's all I got, my baby. But yeah, let's get into this last item that we both bought at you. Y'all see this? It is a Disney diner. It's a Disney diner. Like, we couldn't pass this up. Cash register sounds, what's this say? Over 3 feet tall. Lights up. Double-sided play for more fun. And most of all, it's Mickey Mouse. And like I said, this video is not sponsored, but guess what? We went into the Disney store and we could not pass it up. Look at it. This is everything that comes inside of it. It has 31 pieces. Like, why would you not grab these? Why would you not grab these? And my baby loves to cook. He fake cooks for me all the time. Our boys are gonna love this. What's up, guys? I'm back and I'm tired, I'm exhausted, frustrated, all of that. So I'm headed to drop off this rental car that I have. So as you can see, it's a different scenery. I'm in the car, but I'm headed to drop this rental car off. Don't mind my hair and lip gloss or any of that. I've just been all over the place, y'all. But so I'm headed to drop this rental car off. It's been 10 days since my last video, and it's been 3 days since I've been back home in my city. I just got off work, and that was the first thing I had to do was drop off this rental car. And I said I was going to come back to y'all because I haven't ended the vlog off. And I'm like, time is passing. I've been back in the city. I've been editing the other footage for you guys for this video. So I was just like, let me go ahead and finish the vlog for you guys. Because you're my family, so why keep the video going? Why not finish the video? And majority of it is already done anyway. This sun is hitting, y'all. But yeah, so I'm heading to drop this rental car off. It is April right now. I had my car accident in February. On Monday, my car company called me and told me that they were going to total my car out. So I have been looking every single day for another car and I've gotten nowhere. I've gotten approved, I've gotten denied, but it's been other reasonings as to why I have not actually gotten a car. But hopefully it's coming soon. I'm waiting and being patient. But I'm down the street from the rental car place, but I just wanted to come back to you guys and talk to you all and end this vlog the proper way. I just didn't want to leave y'all hanging and not talk to y'all and let y'all know that I was back in the city. As you can see, I have my baby's car sitting in the back, but he is not with me. My mom is about to come pick me up from the rental car place and he's with her. So thank you guys so much for bearing with me. I'm still camera nervous, camera shy, but I really appreciate the ones who are faithful and committed to watching my channel and watching me grow. It really helps me and it really helps me, and I really love you guys for staying a part of the family. And thank you for joining the family if you joined the family.